Welcome. My name is Maria, and I'll be performing your sleep study and physical exam today, okay? So if you have any questions, please stop me at any moment and I'll address them, okay? So we'll begin with a quick questionnaire, and then we'll move on to a physical checkup, okay? At the end, I'll place some electrodes around you. There should not be any way, no? We'll adjust them, of course, for you. And then I'll help you fall asleep. Okay. Are you comfortable so far? So, we'll begin with a question. What is your full name, please? And what specific problem would you like us to address today? The reason for your stay here? Sleep issues. Okay, good. Have you been diagnosed with insomnia? Not yet? Okay, good. How many hours would you say you sleep on average? It is a little lower, yeah, than normal. Okay. And it fluctuates too. Okay. That's common. So, how long do you think you've had sleep issues like that? Okay. Have they worsened lately? Recently? Have you tried attempting anything to help yourself? Eliminating devices before bedtime? Herbal teas, okay? Any of that helped? I have some more videos. I've heard a lot about them. Did they help you? In some cases, okay, good. Remember about devices, you know, looking at the screen. Okay. Just a reminder. Okay. So, do you feel any swelling or inflammation in your body? Okay. Any caffeine today? Yes. Soda drinks. Okay. How long ago? That should be fine. Great. I'm going to put my gloves on and perform physical checkup. How's the temperature here for you? Do you usually prefer a warm room or a cooler one for sleep? We do recommend a cooler atmosphere, yeah. It helps you fall asleep a little bit better, stay a bit better, asleep longer. Okay. Alright. So now I'm going to palpate your head and just... Okay. We're just feeling for any abnormalities. Slightly tilting your head. Just as I'm searching for things, okay? Have you had any injuries? Just right here. Lean you back just a bit, okay? Just a tiny bit. Here. And I'll go just behind your ears. Here, okay. Your neck. Feeling tiny swelling or bumps, yeah, any abnormalities basically. Your thyroid, okay. And if you don't mind, I'll inspect your sinuses. In your temples, feeling your forward pulse. Okay. Visually inspecting your eyes. Feeling involuntary twitching or muscle spasms. New eyelids, okay. The second one here. Okay. I will take my tool here. Okay. I'm going to shine it a bit in your eye, okay? So, please look straight at me, okay? Okay. I'll come a little closer. The same on this side, okay. Okay, and I'll move in a little closer again too. Okay. Might be a slightly bright light, but We'll perform a little test. Okay. Now we'll just shine the light. Let's do it from the side. Okay. Keep looking at me. Too bright. Okay. Right. I'll do a little bit of distance too, okay? Need to look a little bit closer, right? I'll turn down my light just a bit. I'll come to this side, okay, real quick. And I shouldn't be too discomfortable. So just doing this procedure. Looks pretty good. Okay. Just visually inspecting your eyes too. Yeah, eyebrows. Alright, so I'll need to take a look at your ear canals, okay? So I'll try keeping this away from you more to let me know if it ever gets uncomfortable. Tug on your pen, your earlobe just a bit here, the bottom too. So just give me a quick dish. Okay. Now this side real quick. Pretty good. Can you open your mouth, honey? Your tonsils and your glands. Okay, good. Okay. So far, everything seems to be in good condition. Listen to your lungs real quick. Okay. Okay. Just lift up your shirt here. Okay. Deep breath for me. Keep going. Okay. Okay. Sounds and looks very good. Okay, let me write that down. I'm going to gently prepare you for a placing of the electrodes, okay? So we'll need to just wipe certain areas with a gentle cotton ball with alcohol, okay? I'll need to wipe a few different areas. Okay. So I'll start here. How does it feel? Okay. Okay. I'm just obviously trying to both disinfect and remove excess oil from the areas, yeah. Just so that electrodes would stick a little bit better once placed, yeah. We do need them to stay on all night. seen them would make a difference, okay? Do you hear it? I know it smells such a strong smell, yeah. If you could give me your hand. I'll need your chest here too for the same reason, okay? Over with a Q-tip here, okay? Okay. So, do you have any questions for me about your study today? Okay. So, you usually preference. Okay. Hand movements. That's fine. I can work on that for you. Mm-hmm. Except from the ASMR videos. I understand. I'm a fan too. Okay. You'll just have to tell me if I'm doing the right or not. Okay. Pillow mist. So, I have your pillow right here. And yes, it's very nice and breathable fabric. We wash them very carefully with very soothing detergent that's made for sensitive skin, just in so that you're able to fall asleep better. So I also can add a little bit of linen mist. Yes, notes of lavender, okay? So I like this one, it's lavender and chamomile. Yeah. It smells wonderful. Can definitely start feeling it. We'll let it air dry just a bit. Okay. Yeah. So this way, when you place your head, your face onto the pillow, it will help you rest deeper, and it will help you to relax, create a beautiful scent and a wonderful atmosphere around you. Yes. Okay. So you for your hands. Hook them up to this monitor right here. I'm getting the reading. Okay. So the monitor will fall asleep in about 10 minutes, and I hope you will too. Okay. So you said I can help you by just doing hand movements. Okay. I will start the light dimmer so it feels more comfortable. Enough.